I survived the eclipse yesterday. Probably none that since I'm making this video. But apparently a lot of people believed yesterday was Judgment Day. Well, maybe in a way it was, but not in the way the Judgment Dayers believed it was. The only parts of our bodies that were being judged were our eyes. Especially if we took our eclipse glasses off to look directly at the sun during the eclipse.